Hello, namaste. It's me, Manoj Kumar, sir. Today I came with some questions related to the vector, and these questions are very important for SAE exam. So let's solve these questions, and these questions will come in 2 marks. Okay. Chapter of this topic is vector geometry. So let's solve these questions. Solution. Okay. Prove that AB vector plus BC vector plus CA vector is equal to 0 in the given triangle. And this question is already asked in SLC 2060R. Okay, so now to solve this question, solution, first of all we have to take LHS. LHS is what given? AB vector plus BC vector plus CA vector is given. Okay, so now triangle law of vector addition we need. Okay, AB vector plus BC vector. No. AB vector, AB vector plus BC vector. BC vector, from A you start the journey and you reach a point what? C. Now it means what? AC vector, no? Yeah. AB vector plus BC vector means what? AC vector. I think you understood this, sir.
Yes, sir.
You understood?
Yes,
sir. So AB vector plus BC vector is equals to AC vector plus CA vector is same, right? What law is here? Triangle law of vector addition, triangle law of vector addition. So now here AC vector given, and if you write here AC, then it changes minus AC vector. Okay, this is 0. Now RHS proved. This is very easy questions. Second question. Now we have the second question. Prove that PQ vector plus QR vector plus RS vector plus SP vector is equal to 0 in the given quadrilateral PQRS. And this question is asked in SLC 2059R. Okay, again, solution. We have to take LHS first. LHS. Okay. What is LHS given? Say all of you. PQ vector plus QR vector plus RS vector plus SP vector. Here also use triangle law of vector addition. And be careful here. PQ vector plus QR vector. Okay, now look here. PQ vector plus QR vector. From journey start from P. PQ plus QR and reach at R. Then what is the vector?
PR
comes around. Yes, PR. PQ plus QR. PQ plus QR is equal to PR. This is the PR vector. And now remaining right same. RS vector plus SP vector. What you use here? Triangle law. Okay, triangle law of vector addition. Triangle law of vector addition. Okay, now again, same rule again apply. PR vector plus RS vector. Now focus here. What? PR vector plus RS vector. What will come?
PS
vector. Yes, PS vector plus SP vector. Now again, PS vector. If you write here PS, then what will come?
Minus.
Minus PS vector. Direction change, then sign. Negative. Now 0, RHS. Question number 3. Question number 3 like this. In the given figure, prove that AB vector plus BC vector plus CD vector plus DE vector is equal to AE vector. Again here you have to use here triangle law of vector addition. Okay, and this question is already asked in SLC 2062. So solution, LHS, right? Okay, say what is given in LHS? AB vector plus BC vector plus CD vector plus DE vector. Okay, so these questions I'm going to ask with the one students. AB vector plus BC vector. Okay, now here Nishate. AB vector plus BC vector is equal to what we can write?
AC vector.
AC vector. Okay, I think here is the AC vector. Am I right?
Yes.
This is the AC vector. So AB vector plus BC vector, AB vector plus BC vector is just AC vector. Okay, plus here CD vector plus DE vector. Now again you say AC vector plus CD vector. AC vector plus CD vector, what we can write?
AD vector.
AD vector, yeah, because total AC vector plus CD vector is just AD vector. AD vector plus here DE vector, same. Okay, now tell AD vector plus DE vector. AD vector plus DE vector, what we can write? AE vector, and this is in RHS. RHS proved. Give a big hand for Nisha. Very good. We have question number 4. In question number 4, in the given diagram, prove that AB vector plus BC vector plus CD vector plus DE vector plus EA vector is equal to 0. So first of all, we have to write LHS. LHS, and here AB vector plus BC vector plus CD vector plus DE vector plus EA vector. And now, okay, so I'm going to ask this triangle of vector addition with the Susan. So now Susan, you have to say what we can write AB vector plus BC vector.
AC vector.
AC vector. Then AC vector plus CD vector.
AD vector.
AD vector. Very good. Then AD plus ED vector is just
AE vector.
AE vector. Very good. Give a big hand for the Susan. Very good. Okay, so now I'm going to solve this. Look here carefully. AB vector plus BC vector. Yeah, AB vector plus BC vector. AB vector plus BC vector. What we can write? AC vector. Very good. Other same right. Now say AC vector plus CD vector. What we can write?
AD vector.
AD vector. Very good. AD vector plus DE vector plus EA vector. So now tell AD. AD vector, AD vector plus D vector, AD vector plus D vector is what comes? AE vector plus EA vector. So now what we can write? AE vector. So minus EA, AE then minus EA vector. Now this becomes 0, RHS proved in this way. And these questions also already asked in SLC 2059. Yes. 5. In question number 5, in the given figure, ABCD is a parallelogram. If OA vector is equal to A vector, here given OA vector is equal to A vector. Now, OA vector is equal to A vector. OB vector is equal to what given? B vector. And OC vector is equal to C vector given. OC vector is equal to C vector. We have to find OD vector. OD vector is equal to what? Now, use triangle law vector addition. OD vector. Now we have O and D vector. So OD vector, Mr. Rukesh. Here Rukesh. Okay. OD vector is equal to what we can write?
OC vector plus CD
vector. OC vector plus CD vector. Very good. Give a big hand for him. Very good. Okay. Now in the place of OC vector, what we can write? C vector. Okay, CD vector. Now CD vector is equal to the BA vector.
Yeah.
Why? CD vector is equal to BA vector. Opposite sides of parallelogram are equal. Yes? Opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal. Parallelogram are equal. That's why equal. Okay, again BA vector is equal to what we can write? BA vector is equal to, tell all of you, BA vector is equal to say, what we can write? BO vector
plus
BO vector plus
OA vector.
OA vector. So now C vector. BO vector, if you write minus, then what will come? OB vector plus OA vector. Replace the value. Therefore, OD vector is equal to C vector. OB vector means B vector plus OA vector means A vector. This is the answer.
Thank you very much, Mr. Gunjan, to take this video. Thank you a lot.